you know, this wasn't originally on the schedule, and we were rehearsing one day, and in the bedlam of our rehearsals, which never go too easily, Rose ran this song with Adrian, and we were listening to it, and I was like, first of all, I didn't even know that you sang, so I just said, we have to do this song. I think this would be really great because it's different, and it's very classical and kind of show, you know, theater kind of thing. So, Leonard?
Yes.
Yeah.
Leonard
okay.
Bernstein.
See, I didn't even know that. Leonard Bernstein.
From Candide, the operetta.
There you go. But anyway, she sings the heck out of this song,
and
we wanted to do it. It's called "Glitter and Be Gay."
Glitter.
Adrian.
Glitter and be gay, that's the part I play. Here I am in Paris, France, forced to bend my soul to a sordid role, victimized by bitter circumstance. Alas for me, had I remained beside my lady mother, my virtue had remained unstained until my maiden hand was gained by some grand duke or other.
Tears? Can they blind my eyes to shame? Can the brightest brooch shield me from reproach? Can the purest diamond purify my name? And yet, of course, these trinkets are an earring. Ha ha! I'm oh so glad my sapphire is a star. Ha ha! I'd rather like a 20-carat earring. Thank you.
Talk her into that. It was wonderful.